Shadow the Hedgehog. Why does that name haunt me? It's the only thing I can remember, and that gruesome image. Maria! Who am I? And why can't I remember anything? And who is this Maria? I'm Shadow, and what are you talking about? Just what was that all about? If he says he knows the truth about who I am, then like it or not, I have to believe him. The only way I'm gonna get the secrets to my past is to get those Chaos Emeralds.
Time no see. Looks like these black creatures really need business. Let's do a big show. Hey, Shadow! That's one of the chaos. With that Chaos Emerald, you can unlock it.
The ultimate power!
We need assistance!
Oh!
pile of them!
Disgusting black creatures, get out of my sight. Perfect.
The black aliens have hit 6 major cities around the world, and every city is reporting significant damage and casualties. Among them, Westopolis has received the heaviest casualties due to its weakened defense system. Downtown Westopolis has been almost completely destroyed. Unconfirmed sources have also reported seeing a black hedgehog in Westopolis.
Shadow? Deploy the troops now! And if you find Shadow with the black aliens, then kill them all!
But sir, isn't Shadow on our side?
I gave you an order, soldier! He's evil and he's the enemy! You can't fool me, Shadow. This time, you're mine.
Now that was sweet, Shadow.
Yeah. Well, I'm not here to save you.
Thought you might say something like that. How about a little friendly competition?
Don't waste my time.
We found the third Chaos Emerald in this city. Our mission here is done. Now get going.
Guess that means welcome to the next level. Let's go!
Get back here. I've just gotta keep moving.
Shadow! My soldiers have already...
Shadow, where have you been, Slowpoke? Looks like the black creatures have turned tail and ran. Let's follow their vehicle and finish what we started. Look out! The goblin is one of the black creatures! Peg's barrier seems to be deflecting bullets. Watch out, Shadow! Sections of the roadway are being destroyed by those black creatures' bombs!
That's nice gun after us now! Shadow, what did you do? That's a beat like a gun-sensitive drug. Gun forces are giving it their all. You've got to help them. Hey, watch out! Those red going to do some voices. I thought we lost them, but I think we can still catch up. Let's go!
Well, look what the cat dragged in.
All right, Shadow, you know what to do. Shadow, try grabbing onto that horizontal bar. We did it!
I won't allow them to do what they want to anymore. Perfect. Hand over that Chaos Emerald, or else...
So, think you have a chance against me, do you?
Look, I don't take orders, especially from you. But I'm not here to fight you either. I'm collecting the emeralds to find my own answers, so why don't you just back off?
You still don't know your place, do you? Black Wall, I summon you! Behold, the wrath of Black Arms!
Woohoo! Now we're talking! Bring it on!
Come, Black Wall. Burn this entire city and its inhabitants to ash.
Hey, check you out, big guy! Let's have some fun! That monster can spit out those little bird creatures. Use its little pets against it. It's not dead yet! Keep going!
Behold the ultimate power!
That thing's blubbery body seems immune to most attacks. You need...
Out of my way, alien monster. Perfect.
Mr. President, we've received a report from the Central Information Agency. Our ground troops have successfully pushed back the black aliens from Westopolis. We've also managed to suppress enemy forces in 5 other cities. There's also reports that the CIA's mainframe has been compromised. We're investigating the incidents now. It is a strong possibility that this was also committed by the black aliens.
Tell the commanding generals that the United Federation will never surrender to terrorists.
Yes, Mr. President.
This planet was once saved from tyranny and annihilation by you two heroes. Now mankind must protect this peace at all costs. We must stand united to defend our world against these invaders.
Where's that damn 4th Chaos Emerald? Isn't that Tails?
Look at that! It's Eggman's theme park! He made it out of the rings he's taken from around the world! I've got to get those rings back!
A Chaos Emerald! This is just too easy. Guess it's my lucky day.
Hey, Shadow! Look at this! Eggman's collected rings from all around the world and has built this theme park. What do you say? How about the two of us take all these rings back?
Oh, Shadow, there you are! Those gun geeks are trying to demolish my lovely park. Do me a favor and get rid of the soldiers for me, will you?
Don't hurt them! Dizzy! Yeah! The gun soldiers!
Shadow! The gun soldiers are...
We've gotta get them all! Shadow, do you think we can grind along this rope? This is a mobile rocket. Hold on tight and get ready to fly. If you hit the middle of that device dead center with enough force, you'll get maximum height. If you can ring the gong at the top, you'll get a bunch of... That's how you do it, Shadow! More of Eggman's next! Make sure to hold on to your ring!
Sorry, Doctor. I got no time for games. Perfect.
Commander! Comm Sector B3 are reporting that the black aliens have successfully been driven out of Westopolis. We've contained them in the forest, and they're completely cut off from the rest of their support.
Well done, Captain. What about Shadow?
Sir, we think Shadow escaped into the forest with the black aliens.
Alert all field commanders in Sector B! I'm authorizing full use of all tactical weapons! I want both black aliens and Shadow stopped and buried. Failure is not an option.
Yes, sir.
It's over, Shadow. You'll finally be exposed and eradicated for the evil that you are.
Hey, Shadow. Gun has driven the black aliens into this jungle. Do you want to join me in helping Gun round up the map? Guess that's why they call you, Gun.
When did they...
Shadow, our surface operations are already complete. We must get out of this forest now. There is no time.
Look out for that plant. It's not so fire. It's some kind of human organism. Not that. That rubber-like plant growing there looks mutant. The black aliens are crawling all over the place. Take them out as you...
We'll hold out here. Fire!
Gun has his hand. These ruins are a fine discovery. There are aliens down on the ledge. There's still more to go. Don't get overconfident.
Behold the ultimate power!
I thought...
Our work is done.
Almost there. That's why they call you the Ultimate Flak.
This is for my friends!
I think those red globs are the remains of the Flak.
Mr. Eugene, come here!
I don't know where they are, but those red blobs seem to be. There are still a few stragglers. Keep it up! A massive impact to take this stone wall, and make sure you get the ones that are in this pit, too. Hang on to the bar and take out the aliens as you climb down. It's a terrorist post. Get them! One more! That's all of them.
I won't let you get away with trying to invade this planet. Perfect. Having a little trouble with those gun agents, are we?
What a pitiful bunch.
What'd you say?
We're not here to exterminate these poor creatures. On the contrary.
What? What is he talking about?
What are you saying?
All will be revealed tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Shadow, you should rest. You need to be ready for tomorrow's ritual.
You scum! You're going down!
Show these fools your true strength!
Man, what an ugly beast. Finish him off quickly. You need to climb up that attic. Stand any chance of hitting him.
There's no way you can stop me. Perfect.
What's up, Shadow?
Not you again.
Nice to see you too. Looks like those black creatures are headed out to space. We're on our way to the Ark, so I guess that means we're going too.
Ark.
Come on, let's roll. Next stop, the Ark.
Chaos Emerald? You've gotta be kidding me, guys. This is like taking candy from a baby, which is fine by me. Maria?
Please, Shadow, I need your help. My grandfather's experiments. Something's gone horribly wrong.
What is it?
The research lab. It's going to be destroyed. Something must be done. Please, Shadow, I beg you. Help Grandfather and those aboard the Ark. Please.
I'll be there, Maria. I swear, whatever it takes, I'll take care of the Ark and the Professor.
Shadow, this way. The experimental monsters are in here. They're on a rampage. Please, you're the only one who can protect the Ark.
I can't get along.
I think I can neutralize the artificial chaos by striking him on the head. But first, I need to find something to expose its head.
Why I was against these experiments.
Bravo team, respond! Men, status report!
I can't get any further without using the gun. There's no doubt about it. I remember this place. The Ark. The place I was born. Perfect. Damn it! What does it all mean? These memories, the doctor's actions and words. Nothing makes sense. Was it real?
It's been a long time, Shadow.
Who are you? And how do you know my name?
I know you, Shadow the Hedgehog. You killed everyone I loved. My family, Maria! I've been waiting all my life for this day.
What? Me? And Maria?
Maria was like a sister to me. She was the only family I knew. And because of you, she was killed. Witnessing it all. The plan to create that horrifying evil creature. That black creature and that insane professor who unleashed it all.
Professor created me with Black Doom?
You don't fool me! It's not just about Maria. Thanks to you, everyone I knew and loved was killed when the Ark was destroyed. Worst of all, my family! Finally, justice is served!
If what you say is true, then I will respectfully accept my fate.
You mean to tell me that you really don't remember a thing?
But I just need some time to uncover the real truth.
Thank you. stay on this enemy. Jump! Hey, did you try going down here?
Behold the ultimate power!
Bingo! The computer room!
For what reason do I exist? The answers are just up ahead. Perfect.
What is this defiance?
Black Doom, I need to know the truth. Am I the one the humans refer to as the evil one? Tell me. I need to know.
It is true. I created you. You are a part of me.
Hey, Shadow! You okay?
If that's true, then I'll have to accept my responsibilities for my crimes. I will avenge the victims who died aboard the Ark on that tragic day.
The humans seem to have convinced you that this absurdity. Therefore, I have no choice but to kill you too. Those humans have brainwashed you and your feeble mind. Allow me to remind you of the truth.
Don't listen to him! We need to defeat him! Normal attacks won't do anything! You need to find a weak spot!
Be gone!
The ultimate power!
You traitor! Do not think that this is over.
This is what I must do for my atonement. Perfect. All the Chaos Emeralds.
Shadow, this isn't over yet. The Black Arms will rise again.
I am Shadow the Hedgehog, a research experiment gone deadly wrong. I've caused so much destruction. I should never have been created. This is who I am.
Hey, don't go there! Yet, things may not be what they seem. You could be.
Chosen one.